Puzzle beaters versus slow feeders. Slow feeders tend to have a series of blockades for your dog to get around while eating, forcing them to slow down. Puzzle feeders typically require a dog to get through a series of tasks to uncover their food, making them think and innovate while eating. I love using both with my dogs and mixing up the routine. Follow for more great dog product tips.